Fish kills in ponds and lakes may occur at any time during the year. Some causes of fish kills include diseases and parasites, pollution, and thermal stress during breeding season. But the most common cause is due to oxygen depletions. This can occur in spring and fall due to a condition called turnover, when the deeper layer of oxygen-depleted water rises and mixes throughout the pond. But low-oxygen fish kills more commonly occur in summer and winter. Ponds less than 8 feet deep are susceptible to fish kills because they may not hold enough dissolved oxygen to support fish life throughout the year. Summer oxygen depletions are common in ponds having heavy growths of aquatic plants. These plants produce oxygen during the day, but remove oxygen from the water during the night, sometimes to critically low levels. If you suspect that your pond may have an oxygen problem, go to the pond at first light and look for fish gasping for oxygen at the surface of the water. If more than 20% of the surface of your pond is covered by plants, you should give serious consideration to their control, especially algae. Rooted vegetation is less of a concern. Heavy growths of aquatic plants in winter can be just as dangerous to fish life. If the pond stays ice and snow covered for a considerable period of time, the darkness causes its bottom waters to become depleted of oxygen from the decay of dead plants and the remaining live plants that stop producing oxygen. For ice and snow covered ponds that are safe to walk on, you can remove patches of snow to open up windows of light. Adding a pond aerator to prevent the ice and snow buildup will also help. In the spring, most common fish diseases show themselves. That's when soil and water bacteria are active, as are a variety of fish parasites. Experiencing this type of fish kill is less common, but fish can be readily infected in the spring, and some may die. Fish kills in ponds can result from both natural and man-caused influences. Your fish, however, don't have to be the victims. Providing adequate water depths, aerating ponds less than 8 feet deep, good watershed maintenance, and controlling the density of aquatic plants will go a long way toward preventing fish kills in your pond. For more details about fish kills, check out this free aqua guide available on our website.